All right, man. I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna try something. And be host. All the leave this. This is gonna be my new strategy. For every move I do, I'm gonna save my progress. That way, if I make any mistakes, I can just go right back and I can, fix it. I'm gonna try to put myself back in the position where I was in last time. Meaning that. Going to myself in the position that I was in where I tossed that grenade. Those two guys jumped. I spooked and they ran into the trajectory of two of the people I had on lookout. I don't know. Gotta be honest, I'm kind of breathing right now. Breathing kind of hard. Stupid. Don't autosave my shit. Don't trust the autosaves. Matter of fact, I'm gonna have to take that off. Autosaves is kind of bad. I mean, it's on. First off, this mission is on. This mission itself is easy, but I'm gonna switch it to rookie. Literally, I don't even care. It is stupid that you gotta go through that much trouble for a goddamn for the first mission. Like, let me see if it does anything. If it changes anything, really, let's see. Well, maybe the accuracy that goes up to where it needs to be. I'm already losing faith in this game.
Will do.
Just the guy with the and him. Careful, because I put that girl there last time. She panicked.
Let's do this.
The Advent officers seem more capable than the grunts. We're not sure whether to try. chalk it up to training or stricter mind control.
Commander, we have a chance to do some serious damage here. Before jumping into combat, let's make sure we make the most of our advantage.
Los, los, los!
Ooh, and different too. I knew something was different from that first time I was playing this. What happened to the ones that were over there? Are they not over here now? Maybe because I changed the difficulty up. I don't know. I just want this shit to be over with, because nobody should have to go through this much damn trouble. For the first mission. Nobody should have to go through that much trouble for the first mission. That's all I'm saying. And on normal as well. Like, that's normal. I don't even want to know what the BS you got to deal with on hard, like, or like like a higher difficulty. Oh shit. Done. It make you wonder. Bring the trap just yet.
Position confirmed. Eyes on the prize.
We've been spotted.
These guys make up the bulk of the advent forces. Well equipped, but they're
aware. I don't even want to know how they already took damage right there. Let's see. Before that happened, we're going to load this up. Pretty sure that's right before everything went south. We're gonna load it up right there. There is left.
Moving to position.
Not in the area I need to get. There's another one around here. Don't see this one. What happened to the other one? That's the other one just disappeared.
Stabilize the converter soon. I don't think anybody's going home today. Move, move, move.
Enemies down.
the Advent forces we've dealt with. They're disciplined and well-equipped, but their obedience makes them predictable.
Look at that. It's way closer than this one is, but how come the accuracy is higher on this one than it is on this one? That makes no sense to me. Makes no sense. Makes no sense. None. And you couldn't give me a reasonable explanation for that. That shit makes no damn sense.
Have a machine.
Rangers are uniquely equipped for close quarters combat. In the right situation, they can prove highly effective.
Pick it up here. Of course, I didn't think I was going to have to deal with those two. They just right there.
Although they bear some resemblance to the sectoids first encountered during the invasion, their genetic structure now includes human DNA. They are stronger than ever, with an even greater psionic potential.
You're that damn close, you only got 41%. Bro, this game is fucking stupid. How are you that close? Only got 41% accuracy. You're that close. And 41% is the best you can do? Are you serious? How are you that close and 41% is the best you got? That's at least 90%. Right there. Look at that. Oh, no. Surprised that did it, but I wasn't trying to do that. Not trying to do that. I'm only seeing if we can get at least one mission done tonight. I mean, at the level of stupid. I don't know if I have anything to hide behind. One's here. I got two right there. So, wish they had like a meter or something that lets you know who was next. Crap, I wasn't trying to do that. And this is on rookie. I put the game on rookie and it's still difficult. Some of that stuff is my fault because I'm kind of like eager to try to beat this thing because of my past experiences with this game, which has been nothing more than like an hour, but past hour, this game is had an effect on me that made me just want to say, fuck it. Oh, I'm not even in front. Ever played a game that made you want to say fuck it so bad? Like, do it.
Heading to that location.
He's right here. I'm willing to bet anything he misses this. I'm willing to bet anything that he misses. Like, I can't even see what the accuracy is. What was that? 41? Oh, wow, he hit him? I'm surprised that happened. I'm not even gonna lie. I'm surprised that happened. There's been situations where point blank range and got you nothing but a bunch of misses.
Position.
You know what? Hold on. This is right here. Every fucking movement. Dad, you gotta do this, but you know what? I'm not. This is a strategy you gotta use. I'm willing to bet anything. You would have to reload just to make.
Well done. Readings are returning to normal. Well, mostly normal. Firebrand is en route, but I wouldn't take any chances. Eliminate all remaining hostiles in the area before evac.
How do you miss that? I now, why is he panicking? I don't know how that happened. That was a miracle in itself. Like we can carry her back, so save that. One of those panicky types any goddamn way, so it wasn't like she was too helpful to begin with. That was shocking.
Nailed him.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
Let's do this. No, the bullshit don't happen sooner or later.
Let's get you out of here. Affirmative, moving out.
Found a way to mind control them now.
Headed there now. I'm ready.
Heads down.
Enemy down. Well, would you look at that?
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Oh, never mind. That only took 34 minutes.
People earned well-deserved promotions, Commander. I'm guessing Shen will probably want to have a word with you, too.
Just like it.
Master does deals 2 plus bonus damage. Phantom does what? Even at the squad, does that start a mission concealed. Rangers with Phantom will begin the mission on concealment. Ranger is a soldier that breaks squad concealment, and Phantom does not apply.
Serving as our...
These items should prove useful in our ongoing efforts against the alien. When you have a moment, Commander, I have made some interesting discoveries as they relate to the implant we removed from you earlier.